Olá a todos e bem-vindos ao meu canal. Eu sou a Savannah e I'm just playing. Today I am going to do a video in which I try to pronounce Dutch words, not because I want to speak Dutch, but just because I have a YouTube friend that's done a similar video to this but in Portuguese, so I'll link that in the description box, and because I have like three or so like associates at my college at TCU that come from the Netherlands and speak Dutch, and they were trying to teach me some words. Okay, so now I only know one word in Dutch: good morning, goedemorgen.
Goedemorgen.
So let's go. Hajimeteno itai koto wa tabun atashi no namae wa nani nani desu tteiu koto desu ne. My name is. Oh my god, the space button isn't working! Let's turn it up. What the f? Hold on. This is freaking ridiculous. Now we got to look up this in Dutch. Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul. My name is. My name is. Savannah!
My name is.
Tacos.
Tacos.
Tacos. I like tacos.
Ik hou van tacos.
Ik hou van tacos. My name is Savannah. Ik hou van tacos. I am American.
Ik ben Amerikaans.
Ik ben Amerikaans. Ik ben papa americano. My name is Savannah. Ikufin? What? I like tacos. Crap, I forgot. Okay.
Ik hou van tacos.
Ik hou van tacos. Ik ben Amerikaans. Papa Americano. Underwear party.
Ondergoedpartij.
Onderwoedpartij. Do you like cheese?
Houd je van kaas?
Houd je van kaas?
Houd je van kaas?
Houd je van kaas? Yes.
Ja.
Ja. Te gusta el queso? Si. Let me put on these glasses because they make me feel cooler than I actually am. Whoa, bruh. Whoa. Oh my gosh, I sound like an Arctic animal. It's not a whale, but like a penguin. Well, not all Americans are fat. Let's give this one a try.
Niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet.
Niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet. What? Hold on. Hold on.
Niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet.
Niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet. Niet Nijan,
Niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet.
niet alle Amerikanen zijn vet. Vet, cat. And my Netherlands friends are probably like, what the hell? But it's cool because we friends and I love you. Girl, yes. Yes. Actualmente, no hablo mucho de español porque no tengo muchas oportunidades de hablarlo con las otras personas en mi vida, pero porque me interesaba más el japonés cuando tenía 11 años, yo usé más tiempo estudiando eso en lugar del español, por supuesto, pero, I still got the juice. Tengo todavía el Hugo. Who, wait, was it, wait, is it Hugo? Let me look this. Hold up. Hold up. Juice in Spanish. Hugo. Tengo todavía. Is it masculine? Ya. Bye bye. Semana desta. Me love you.